come to a student and become more creative. They have sparks, they have bullets, they have good waves. Okay, so these bullets, although we understand, but it's not encouraged and it's not in that cylinder. So we don't use all this. Okay, let's remain as it is. Right? So what's up to? Why there is a standardization? Because when we go to other schools or when we go to other states, so when we look at the iThink map, it's the same. So we understand. Who might know? Later, tiba-tiba ada semangat bininya lain, kan? Lepas tu bintang mungkin bininya lain. So, we, Castle Education, they don't want this to happen. So, they need to standardize so everyone does the same thing. Right. So, again, I repeat, the question or the task known to give the student should be at the top, and then followed by the thinking process. What process are you going to involve your students with? Then you go to the map, of course you have the frame of reference and the type of map. Okay, why do we need the frame of reference for every map? Is to encourage or to know. Is to encourage students to cite or to avoid plagiarism. Okay, so who gave you all this information? So this one was my idea, so I just my name if I do it. That's it. Or maybe Surin wants to give you what? Do you know about BTS, Surin?
It's far.
Okay, so far. So far, she gave me an idea, so I recognize her idea. So I may write her name to her. Tapi, yang pentingnya di mana-mana saja dalam pop-up to the paper. So that's not necessary. And the kalau nak tulis boleh perkataan all these words kan, dia tidak perlu ikut arah jam ke lawan arah jam ke, tak perlu tu. Because when we went to school training teachers, macam-macam, tiba-tiba dari mana juga pergi kamu ni. Dia orang yang jadi apa, jurulatih baru. Okay? So like this. So this is that. How the edit is coming. Data proses pemikiran, nama betul, dan betul. Okay, so anything would do, any subject. Usually I would use this as my set induction because you want to generate ideas. So you get ideas from students, you want to gauge their prior knowledge, so use circle map. Okay? For example, I have to be fast, sorry, because we had this training for 5 days and 5 nights. And yours is just like what, 2 hours, 3 hours? So I'm going to go and express it. So if you can't catch up, please ask, you can still stop me. Okay, so these are the examples. Okay, you can even paste pictures, photos. Okay? This one does not necessary to be common noun. You can write a proper noun, maybe the name of the teacher. Okay? What time do I go back? At the same time, we give you 10 minutes for each but 8, so 8 or 10 minutes. Okay, can you sit in groups first, and then we do it quickly. Just, tak perlu cantik-cantik lah. Okay, tak perlu cantik-cantik, yang penting itu saja dia punya format. So, you sit in group, maybe the faster, or you choose one group, and then the group.